Hey, welcome back to the stream. We are going to attempt this race again. We'll probably do qualifying and I don't know. I got a little bit more practice on that track, so stand by. Yeah, that was the race final. 15th moved up from 18th. I was in last, but dang, these guys were good at 85%, I think. So we're just going to do the race weekend again. We'll skip this. We'll do a 10-minute, and then we'll do a 20-minute race. See if I can do a little bit better. I noticed on the replay I was like up 6, 7 laps before I had a spin out, and that was it. So our set to 85. I'm gonna drop them down to 84. Increase the 90 maybe, and a variation of 2. I think this is gonna be good. We got some Corvettes, some BMWs. Let's do it. Race weekend. We'll skip the practice session. I know it's going to take me about, I think I put 40 gallons of fuel in. 40 liters of fuel in, sorry. Just wasn't happy with that race. I was catching them, but they still had faster lap times, so it's just, my knowledge of this track and practice on this track. Now that I've had I don't know, 50, 60, 80 laps of practice. Okay, we're gonna skip the practice. 20 minutes of practice. Gonna skip it. How much fuel? We don't know how much fuel they give us. Fuel 30. Yeah, we need to take that up to 40. Probably went 41. I'll probably go 42. Okay. Back to. Back to here. We're gonna skip that. Qualifying. 10 minutes of qualifying. Let's do this. I probably should take the fuel out. These tires warm here. Yeah, I had a good spin out. This will be my practice 10 minutes on this. God almighty, that was a brutal race if you caught the stream. Holy cow. Yeah, I was kind of hitting sixth gear here, and I'm realizing, yeah, this is not good to hit sixth gear here. Not third either, probably fourth. Down into a fast corner, fourth gear maybe. And then down third gear, and second to apex. Power out. I was having some problems powering out. With these tires, and the lighter the car got. So, down up to the chicane hill here. This is the worst because you're braking and you're steering at the same time. And I haven't got that one down pat yet. I haven't found out the greatest speed to go through here. This track is in the Netherlands. And I've never raced it before this game. Okay, we're just gonna go over there. Starting our run right now. Looking for 140s. Probably won't get it with this car. Trying to give him some room, but I think if I follow him, maybe I'll. He's still cold tires though. I've got my tires a little bit warm. Does he have BMW? Holy cow. Oh yeah, we're all out here qualifying at the same time. I just have to be smoother. I really do. I get a little anxious and proper names for these places, but damn, I'm slow. 51 mile an hour. Excuse me. Yeah, let somebody get to me there. Wow. We're off. We're off. We'll take that 144 down into 12th. Go back to the pits. How do I let these guys get around me? I just, hey, no. No, don't let them get around you. I'm in 12 with that time. I don't know if it's gonna work. Let's skip it. I guess I should just resume it for the next 3 minutes and let's see what happens. I can take a little rest. I'm pretty confident I can do a better job racing. So, give us 3 minutes, see where we stand, if they get any quicker. I'm sure they will. There goes the Corvette. Warren Beatty. So our qualifying time was 144.681. 2 seconds, 2.5 seconds off the leader. Some 145s and 147s. So we're going to do a 20 lap race. Two minute warning. See, I'm driving these cars the way I think on the ragged edge. I mean, the ragged edge of wrecking. So, when I do lose control, it is, I'm on it. It's pucker factor. F11 might be able to turn on. Yeah, I'm not going to do it during the stream, but a rear view. A rough race weekend here in Zandvoort in the Netherlands. Wrecked my car in practice. Well, spin out. Didn't hit the wall. Luckily, I saved it. And then in the race, last stream was, whew, it was good and tight. I was near the back. I was having to fight my way through and not used to the track. I should do better this time. I'm in 12th out of 18. 3 seconds to go. We'll find out where we are. Ooh. Have to wait on a few cars, though. Gonna stay in 12th. Be interesting, 12th. Be interesting to watch me run from the 12th position. I guess they settled out. I don't know. Yeah, I think we're looking good, 12th position here. Somebody don't pick it up. It's not me in overtime, is it? That me in overtime? Go back to the pits. And 12. Qualifying finished, waiting for 6 cars. Ah, okay. Okay, so we're waiting for 6 cars. Excuse me. I am in 12th. 2.5 seconds. Looks like Alejandro, I don't know, Alexander. Who's in front of me? Oh, Alesi. Yeah, Christian Alesi. Christian Alesi and Lauren Beatty in Corvette. What is that, France? That's Victor Ambrov. See how much fuel we have. Pit strategy, I don't know, 6 liters. reserve fuel. 42. I think we're ready. Y'all pick your favorite racer. It's probably number 9, 10. Now let's go racing. Okay. Down to the first quarter. Let's just stay out of trouble. Like a good start for a couple of curves here. They get scattered out now. Yeah, here we go, falling in line. Oh. Skakers is off on the back stretch there. The regression was set at 92, so they'll probably try to overtake quite a bit. Or was it 90? I think it was 90. Oh, that curve just kills me. Just staying in line this first lap, which is good. Just smooth with the throttle is what I gotta practice on. Just being smooth with this throttle. Because I'm unloading and braking really at the same time, and that's just upsetting this car's balance, I'm assuming. Oh, crap. A little sideways coming out of that curve. Gun shy on that one. Got a Ferrari in front. Oh, I missed the gear. Damn. That could have been disastrous. Oh, no. Oh, damn. Lost position. Again, unloading. And I am using a controller. Go, lap 3. Got that position back. Mm-hmm.
tires look good to me. Just gonna run a good race. See if we can pick these guys off a little at a time. I think I'm overdriving with the throttle anyway. Sixth gear down the front stretch, 149. Got a Ferrari and a Ferrari here. They were set on 80. I got him in the corner there. Perfect. Oh! Clipped the Ferrari. Can upset the car though. Man, it can upset that car. Taking a peek. Try it again. Same corner. I think I can do it this time. My God! Dude hits hard brakes. Why is he hitting the brakes that hard? Is it the, I'm gonna have some damage on the front of my car. Damage is turned on. I don't know what that means for my car. I don't know if it's detrimental. I think it was just body work, you think? Aerodynamics? Sorry, buddy. Put you out like that. He was just hard on me.
made our way to 8th position. It was unfortunate that we got into it like that, but I've got some yellow damage on my car, so yellow. I'm assuming red is the worst. Oh, I'm way out, way out. Let's calm down, let's figure out our next strategy here. I'm not going to go. Man, they hit the brakes hard. Yeah, I just locked them up right there. Just locked them up. Usually just a little tap brake, fourth gear. Power through this hole. Still yet. 84%. I did that guy too. Oh my god. I have lighter braking. Going for it, buddy. You brake too early. Always locking them up right there or something. It's a rough part of the track. Bottom an out or something. That's just way weird braking. They brake hard. And they throttle up before they ever enter the curve. Oh yeah, I'm kind of sliding out now. Oh, I don't know. I've got some damage. I'm gonna fight this the whole friggin' time. Oh. Okay, second gear. Apex. Stretch. I I brake late. Upset the car a bit. Sorry, car. Here it goes again. He's gonna lock up way or. Yeah, I heard him go down on the. Oh, shit. Come back charging good though, didn't he? Oh, dear me. Yeah, it's a little better than the first race. Kind of know what to expect out of them. You know, I hit the brakes way early. My opinion. Catch these guys. Man, the leaders are just gone, I think. Oh! Lab 11. That hurt and that sucked. Cars pulling to the left. I broke a bunch of stuff here. How did that happen? That just hurts. It was a brutal race. This is a brutal track for me anyway. I have no idea what to do here though. Yeah, I think they just do what's necessary. Body. Yes. It's hard to do when, no body. Suspension, yes. Wow. Brutal. I didn't know that's how this worked. I guess that's just... Nobody. Do the... They gave me some gas. I don't even know if they gave me tires. I don't know. No, because I didn't ask for a change of compound. Okay, that's fixed, but I still have... Still have body damage, right? Yeah. That really hurt. Oh my god. Oh, you see my tire mark? Holy cow. That is the turn in Zandvoort. Zandvoort. Automatic. Yeah, you can't goose this car. Holy shit. And that's hard to do when you're in a controller. I'm off the road again here. I can't see that. Oh, I can't even hold it. Best lap was a 147. Oh my god, I was looking down. See if we can stay out longer than anybody else. This is where it all happened. I don't know what happened. Oh, I can't wait to watch the replay. I think it's just thumbstick.
Yeah.
Just thumbstick. Got me positioned out. I had to really fight the thumbstick. I'm going to have to get me a wheel. Dude, I'm driving slow. Can you not pass me? Yeah, dude, watch out. I ain't got no brakes. You all brake way early. That's why I like to at least get them up as high as I can so that they take the curves extremely well and don't jam on the brakes like that when they run up to them. I think if they were 100% difficulty, it'd be a lot better. See, yeah, he didn't need to do that. Hell, I'm damaged and I don't even slow down to 55 miles an hour in that curve. Really, really, dude? Hey, a little skittish here. A hard hit. I shouldn't even be back out here on the road, but I'll finish the stream with two laps down, I guess. I don't know how long it took me in the pits. Do they ever tell you? Notice if it was giving me a look at this. They're just too slow. I'm not going to pass him. Now. I could pass him right there down in the chicane. Yeah, it seems like I come through there about 90 miles an hour sometimes. Maybe he's damaged too, maybe. Yeah, you know, I can't see the damage. It's not like there's a missing hood or missing fenders or anything. Look at this, 68 miles an hour. And then down to 55. I guess if you learn there. Whoa, damn, dude. That was not good. I could have stayed on the throttle to try to accelerate away, but I was like, no, I'll come back over and hit him. This controller is just not really good for straight line braking. This is almost like a Sunday drive, me and him. Thank you. Look at that, 60 miles an hour. Holy cow. Yeah, that pops up sometimes if I'm on the inside of that curve. Like braking, and then it locks up the brakes. The brakes are locked up. Wow. He's live ahead of me, but you know, piss on him if he ain't gonna go. My car's upset though. Yeah, if I drive this car hard, it's gonna go into the wall. It's going into the wall if I drive it hard. So it's a better race. I mean, I liked it. That was a wicked wreck for me. I thought about ending the stream right there, or at least ending the race. But you know, I hit hard. There's no doubt about it. This car would not still be in the race. I don't really know what to do in that situation. I mean, I've watched IMSA racing, and they come out with the truck, pick them up, take them off. But apparently, you're not damaged so much that. In the game, you're not damaged as much as, but you can't drive it back to, you're not losing wheels, losing engines, parts, which is crazy. You got damage on, let's put that damage up there so that if we're cautious and we stay out of wrecks. Look at that, I'm catching some vehicles up there. There's where it was. That's where it got me upset. I went straight off into the grass. Oh, damn. Well, if you miss it, and this car don't have no downforce on the front, don't have no splitter. Thank you. Thought I was doing too bad to catch up with some of this. Hey, leaders on the, catch that guy, Cassian. I'll still be at 17th, won't I? I'm gonna lap down. I don't know how that works. I'm gonna have to look at that. Because I let all of them go by, and then I pulled out. So I stayed on the tail end lap. It took a while to get fixed. They all passed me, so I'm one lap down. Seems impossible after that wreck, if you saw that wreck. I need to do damage more. They need to have more damage. My opinion. If they could do more damage, and then... I don't know, I started to say, allow a little bit of assist when you're close racing like we do. If I get too close to them, the computer senses it, adds a little bit more without me knowing it, you know, so that you're not... Because you're braking. As long as you're braking or hard braking, let the computer go, okay, yeah, he's hard braking, let's add a little bit more grip. Oh my lord, 17th started in 12. Ooh, that's going to be a good replay. Let's go ahead and watch that replay when it happens. Oh, brutal. Brutal, brutal, brutal. I have run 40 laps, 50 laps, 60, 80 laps. That could be a good... Okay, so we had Leon Schuert. Had the best lap, 145. And my best lap was 147. Yeah. So that was brutal. Let's watch some replay on this one. Okay, so we're going to leave it on static camera. Then we'll go to camera 7. I'm gonna leave some of this stuff up. You know, it gets in the way, but. Oh, what a race this was. We'll change camera positions here in a moment. And then we'll replay that crash. That crash was brutal. Lap 11, I'm not sure what lap it was on. I think it was lap 11. Okay, here we go. I'm in the Porsche over there. Go, come down first corner. I'm over here in the Porsche Yella. There we go. TV camera 1. Out wide or to the inside.
not anyway.
Porsche, Lamborghini, Porsche. Just want the good race, good close race. I like the close races. Did not realize they were going to be that tight right on the brakes. That was just brutal. Oh, the Mercedes shut the door. Had me back off a bit. Sideways on the throttle there. I love race day. Like we got the Lamborghini. No. It's a Ferrari. That's a Ferrari. Ferrari 488. Oh, Lamborghini's making a pass on another attempt. Oh! I don't know what happened there. I was headed for the wall. How he saved that. Okay, just gotta calm down, get back in your rhythm. Got Ferrari, Lamborghini, Porsche. Another Porsche behind. So it's Porsche. Making a move on the Lamborghini. And make a pass. Ferrari, Porsche, Lamborghini. Coming into the chicane, let's look at Cameron's TV number 2. Wide on the curb. Look for camera 2. Half a lap here. See which one will get that. That little wide. Looks like he was trying to take a peek. Yeah. Fast sparkling course here. Wide into the chicane, holy cow! Could not make that happen. BMW closing in. BMW is running strong. Just taking the inside line. He's going to make the pass on the Ferrari. Yeah, I believe he has. Ferrari. Oh, and what a big hit. Sending the Ferrari into a spin. Oh, my God. Him up, got him a little bit loose. Doesn't look like there's any damage on the front. A little bit. A little bit of damage on the front of the 911. I gotta get into the Ferraris and start driving them. I really like the Ferraris. Yeah, there's some damage on the front of that Porsche. Closing in on the Mercedes with the AMG, yeah. Three Mercedes. We got Mercedes, Mercedes, Mercedes. Porsche, Ferrari. Mm-hmm. That's what happens. They break a little bit too early. Put the difficulty up even higher, and then they take the perfect line. Skaker's making a move on the inside of the Mercedes. And he makes a pass that goes out wide. I am down another Merc. So hard to let off of the throttle. I mean, you know, these guys are slower than me. That's on purpose. They're really slow, man. Holy cow. I think what I'll do is I'll start throwing in. Well, depending on the track, this track has a lot of curves, which means going to be on the brakes a little bit more, maybe just get your slide and turn it for the stretch. Merc's kind of pulled off, but Skaker's in 7th position in the Porsche 911. Closed in on the Merc down the fast part of the stretch here in the back. Oh, that is a bumpy section right there. Skaker's car looks like it's all over the place. Down into the fast corner. Second gear and back up to the gearbox. Taking a peek on the inside of the Merc. And he, yeah, side by side on the Merc. He has picked off the Mercedes-Benz of Mario. Advan. BMW? Yeah, oh, he's on the BMW of Harlan Cowden. Skaker's in 6th. Taking a peek on the inside of the BMW. BMW is fighting back and Skaker's on the outside. Now he's on the inside. He believes he has him. No. Now, there you go. The BMW gave him some room. Skaker's right now the Mercedes-Benz and Yamaha Wohone. Wohone. BMW fighting back. Skaker's got a little loose in the corner there. Lost a little time, but loose position. Good fight for 4th. Skaker's on the outside coming down into the chicane. He's got the position. Can he hold it? A little bump. and could not make the overtake. Tucking on the outside, can't make it. Falls in behind Kilhorny. Attacking again. Down the front stretch, door to door, side by side. Taker's heading up the line. Taker's way offline on that one. Heavy on the brakes, going into the corner. They're bumped door to door. And he couldn't hold on to it. Skakers gave him a bump. Everybody checks up. Wow. Some good racing right here. Oh, that's not Kilhorny. It's Ambrov. Victor Ambrov. And he's got to put some distance between him and Skaker. He's coming in on the fast corner. Skaker's really attempting to take that position back here on lap 10. On the outside again, attempting to overtake. Game on this one. Ambrov on the inside. Side by side coming down. Skakers has got it heavy on the brakes. Into the chicane. It looks like Skakers has done it. Had a really good car today, this weekend. Number 910 in the Porsche. Ambrov still defending back there. As the BMW is attacking the Mercedes. Skakers comes in to corner, heavy on the brakes. Goes a little wide, but comes out clean. Oh, he's off into the... Oh, he's at a speed! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Skakers is stopped in the road. Here comes traffic. And he has managed to get it off the road. Oh, that is the end of the day for Skakers. Gosh, can't see dash cam. No, not on this one. There he sits. TV position one. What a hard hit. He's trying to get the car started again. Yeah, he's got it started. Heavy damage. Car pulled it to the left. And that is it for the Skakers racing today. So if you play AC or ACC and you really want that true experience of, you know, running the wheels off, if there's an accident and it's your fault, I mean, your race day's over. You don't get to come back. Is there any, you know, is there a play style or a set of rules that you use to say, okay, yeah, that's it, race is over, that's where I finished? I could do that. I could stop the race right now. For instance, when you do run off, hit a wall. Do you sit there, or do you just go ahead and give it gas? You know, you're not stuck. You never get stuck in this dirt like you do in the gravel pits. Going into the pits, Gonna check out the damage on the car. The body damage isn't that bad. We had some really hard damage. I did sit there for a minute because your screen is, you know, messed up. So I'm just curious if you all play, if anybody's playing that way. Like, can't even keep it in the road. Go down there and get some tires changed. So we're in the pit. There's the Ferrari that spun out. See, his day was over. I've seen a couple of harder accidents, wrecks, when I had the aggression set to 100. So maybe setting it to 100, they don't just all fall in line. Here comes the leaders. Black and gold BMW. Figures back out on the track just to make up some laps if anybody else is damaged. And you know, that's another thing, these guys don't get damaged as much as I think they should. I mean, you often have a good long race and clean. Curves. It's I'm assuming they changed tires, and I have a new set of tires. These tires are cold. And he's off to the gravel pit. See, again, if you're keeping it moving, then there's a chance that you get out of that gravel pit. But if you happen to stop, like most wrecks do. Side with the Lamborghini, just gonna go and let it pass. The Nissan coming up. Yeah, these are the back. These are the back guys. The guys in the back. So hard to hang on to that car. Look at it, off the track again. I was gonna go to the pits, but yeah. I thought, well, I'll just race it out. Just race it out. I am in seventh. No, I'm a lap down. Why would I be? Yeah, that's lap traffic coming up on me. Oh, up on the curb. That car just not acting right. This is the section that he wrecked in the last time. You see the tire marks just straight into the wall. That car would be demolished. I would like to see that. In racing games like this. And have other cars, you know, run off to. I know he can Forza. Forza had a really good. Yeah, I was going to let him pass, but he didn't want to. Forza had a really good thing. If you were putting pressure on the car in front of you, he made mistakes. So, you know, I would like to see that in a race. And you're not going to get it unless you're in, you know, iRacing or something like that. I haven't got into iRacing. I don't have much of a thought about it. So. 13th race. Just gonna hang on with the Nissan here. He's heavy on the brakes. Oh my god, see? Boy, they're just heavy on the brakes. Maybe that's his aggression, not being. You know, maybe he has a 90% aggression, but 100% aggression would have been better. I don't know, I haven't figured that out. Down the hill, this is where the accident happened. You know, that's gotta be on his mind every time he goes through there. Very difficult track, in my opinion. This is a hard track for this car. For this car is a hard track. The gear, see if he can make a pass on him. Not able to make the pass. Maybe hard on the brakes. Has to tap the brake again there. Slipstream goes back. It is set for one time. They bump that up two times. Only well, works when you're going like 70, 80 miles an hour, right? Again, hard on the brakes. Off the curb. I do know there's rules that if you get both tires off the curb, maybe that's what I should do if I ever get two tires off of the curb. I have to let a car go around. Maybe that's a rule, you know. Or just do a drive-through. Just do a drive-through. Yeah, just do a drive-through. It's safer, isn't it? As far as I know, I've never gotten any penalties. I know the only penalty there is jump start penalty. Well, if I leave early, start the race before the lights come on. I'm gonna attempt to make a pass on this Nissan. Do it. I better do it soon. Back to hard racing. Making the brakes, that just blows my mind. I mean, I know I'm quicker than him, but I don't know that I'm, well, I know I'm not as quick as the leader. Maybe multi-class, that will slow the leader down, that will slow a bunch of people down. Thank you. Wow, Mount lost it in that curve, but held on to it. Seems like he's racing a little harder, but he knows there's damage to his car, the splitter, mainly. Taking the inside on the chicane, side by side, door to door. He's made the pass on the Nissan. See if he can pull away from him now. Down the front stretch, heavy on the brakes. Skakers is really turned it on now. He's dropping two gears and gone. Oh, took a little wide there. Hopefully close to the inside. Yep. Up the hill and down the hill. You know he's thinking about this accident earlier. Same place he almost lost it during practice. Keep it off the wall during practice, but during the race. Had a tough time. So there we go. He's 147 was his fastest lap. This lap's gonna be quick, but probably won't beat 147. Coming down just a few more curves before the home stretch, checkered flag stretch. And his time is 1:48. Just a second slower than his fastest lap. And he's way out again on the turn one. We think he's learned his lesson on that curve there. Still, again, wide. Just taking it easy right there, but he is driving it a lot harder. Nissan just coming into, Skakers has really pulled off. Oh, I don't know what was going on there. Sometimes I'll check the stream. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Into the chicane. Making the chicane pretty decent. He's got eyes on the Lamborghini. On lap 19, coming down the hill again. throttle, tap on the brake. Heavy on the brake. Seems like that curve could be taken a little bit better. I don't know. It's hard to get set up quickly with the thumbstick. Especially in this car, because it'll throw it off balance. Will he be able to catch the Lamborghini in the next lap? Please catch up to him. Rico in the Ferrari 488, the only one, yeah, oh, that was the end, that was the end. So he was a lap down. I guess we were a lap down. Let's exit that. Were we a lap down? No, we weren't exactly a lap down. Yeah, we were. I don't know how you tell it. Does it say what lap we were on? Maybe it will if I close this and then check the status. This was a good race weekend. I like this track, not with these cars. Ooh, 144. 147 was the last time or something. I don't know. It was quicker by that much last time. Yes, there it is. 19. Yeah, one lap down. One lap down. Dang, that was rough. Dang, that was rough. Go ahead and return. I think we can see results here as well. What is this? Nope. Schedule. Yeah, that was the results. Then you can click on it and see what each lap was. We wrecked on lap 6. No, lap 11. Yeah, there it is, lap 11. So I was doing fours, I was a half second down, half second down, half second down, half second down. Yeah. 4 seconds, I'm sorry, 4 seconds, 4 seconds, 4 seconds, 4 seconds. Minute and 4 seconds, minute and 24 seconds. Then 9.9, then I started closing the distance again there toward the end. But yeah, I hope you liked the video. Hope you liked the stream. Thanks for hanging out with me. Have a great weekend.